As long as you let out the air from the tops of your hoses, one way we could save refrigerant is by closing this ball valve, opening our liquid side, and then slowly cracking our vapor side to suck out the remaining refrigerant in our liquid hose until the pressures equalize. And then we can close our vapor line, close our ball valve, and save that much more refrigerant.